Us frontline breachers have high standards. Try to keep up. Now's the time to help everyone out.
Is a place of tragedy. I hope they come to understand this one day.